My name is Paola Espejo. I'm 28 years old. I'm from Colombia, Bogota, the capital city. I studied in Colombia industrial engineering. Then I moved to Madrid, Spain to start my first master in fashion and beauty communications. I lived there for the last 3 years. I work with many international brands in the areas of logistics, communications, and public relations. I moved to Paris to start my second master in international business. The calendar for the initial training is the same in the first month with the other modalities, and then it changed for just 2 days per week during the first semester, and the same for the second semester. And then you decide when you want to start like taking and searching for your internship. Then you can have also in the second semester one or two French lessons. That can be Monday or Tuesday, it depends the day you can select. And then you have just classes on Thursday and Friday. I think what I like the most about the master is the fact that you can get to meet people from many places around the world. You can also share how things work in your country, how do you feel being international, studying here in Europe. You're practicing another language, you're learning another language. So it's all together what I like most, but also the classes are excellent. I really like the curriculum of teachers and the fact that you have to do many works and teamworks, and then you can like exchange many ways of thinking, many ways of study, make many ways of doing your work. And I'm really happy to be in this master. But I really wanted to improve my English in all the areas, in the professional way, and also get to know very deeply how French people work, because I'm international in another country, but I'm in France. So I have to start like getting to know how locals think, how locals speak, how local works, how things work here. So for me, the master is being great, and it's really what I wanted to be. I really think that this master will help me to find a better job, a better position in international context with international brands. My professional dream is to work in an international beauty brand in Asia. So I hope that this master can complement and fulfill all my curriculum and all my soft skills that allow me to get that international job I really want to have. And I really think that this master will change the way I see the world, I see organizations, I see change, I see time, I see how to be effective, and I really think it will really change me completely in my professional, academic, and personal life. I can see you now.